laptop, get your tablet, watch on your TV. Get yourself comfy, this could take a while, make a cup of tea. There'll be songs, there'll be smiles, you might hear a story. Tell your family, get your friends round for a Stukely assembly. Good morning, everyone, and welcome to our Stukely singing assembly. You know what we're going to do first. Behind the curtain is Mrs. Nightingale. Oh, yes, a perfect link to our music marathon coming up. But is she going to get a cheer, a boo, a song, or silence? That wasn't a clue, by the way. She has picked a card. She knows what's going to happen, but do you? Have a think at home. Have a think in your classrooms what's going to happen. Cheer, boo, song, or silence. Right, let's get ready for this. Out you come, Mrs. Nightingale! Please stop. I thought she'd at least get a song.
Hi everyone, welcome to Singing Assembly. We're going to carry on with Don't Stop today. I could hear so many of you singing it in school on Thursday and it was absolutely brilliant. And a special shout out to Mrs. Clark.
Woo-hoo, Mrs. Clark! Woo-hoo,
always
Mrs. Clark!
Sing that whole
woo-hoo, Mrs. Clark,
yes.
Come on!
So today,
Mrs. Clark, come on, Mrs. Clark!
So today, we're going to start with verse one in the chorus again, like we learned last week, and then we're gonna add our verse two in the chorus and probably see if we can squeeze in verse three in the chorus as well. So, let's go from the top. Are we ready? It's just different words, so hopefully we'll be able to do the call and response really quickly. What happens is, I'll sing it, you guys sing back in the space, the piano's there to help you. So here goes verse two.
Why not think about times to come? And not about the things that you've done.
Not about the things that you've done.
What's
bad for you?
Just think what tomorrow will do.
Just think what tomorrow will do.
Chorus.
Don't stop thinking about tomorrow.
Don't stop. It'll soon be here. It'll be better than before. Yesterday's gone.
Fab. Easy peasy. Let's put it all together. Okay, here we go. Backing track on because it sounds far better than my playing on the piano and see if you can fit all of that in. Okay, verse one chorus, verse two chorus. Mrs. Secretary,
Let
take it away.
Right now?
Yeah, right now.
Okay.
Press back in track. First of all, air guitar, Mr. Singletary, not good. Not good. So, what I need you to do, is take the challenge for the music video and get listening and learning to that whole song. It's on the school website. Under remote learning, you can download the lyrics, you can download the track to listen. Get yourself recorded so you listen to the music in the headphones, someone else records you, and send it to me, musiced@outlook.com, and we will put them all together in an amazing video. Got that? I challenge you, Stukely Meadows.
I think we're only going to get 10 people. If we can get more than 10 people...
What do I get?
I was going to say I'll be really pleased, but right, if we can get more than 10 people sending in this video, I am going to give Mrs. Nightingale a gift voucher for £25 for any shop of her choice. So £25 gift voucher for anywhere Mrs. Nightingale likes, but it's got to be more than 10. And if it's 10 members of her family, it doesn't count.
See you next week.
Ha ha ha. More than 10. And it's quids in for Mrs. Nightingale. Come on, you can do this, Stukely Meadows community. You never let us down. Come on! Right, just before we go, happy birthday, Eden, in Foundation Stage. You're 5 years old today. It's a great age to be. Hope you're having a lovely day. You know what I'm going to say, and I hope the rest of it is lovely too. We've got a couple more millionaires. We have got millionaires coming from everywhere at the moment. AR Millionaires. Robert and Matthew from year five, Mrs. Bradbury's class. They have just gotten there, reading superstars. Very, very proud. Keep up the reading, boys. Well done. Tomorrow, tearing assembly. Not only is that going to be fantastic, but we've also got exclusive new performance from Coops and the Gang. And I promise you, it's a sing-along. Sing along beauty. You're gonna love it, and it's gonna make your weekend a really happy time. So check out tomorrow's assembly. See you there. I've been waiting here for an hour. Here he is.
Hello everybody. Now today's a little bit different because it's not what's in my music bag, it's what's behind my back, because it's too big to fit in my bag. Uh, And there's another thing about today, I don't know what this is. So, could you try and find out for me? Yeah, can you do that? Of course you can. See you soon.
Fire up your laptop, get your tablet, watch on your TV. Get yourself comfy, this could take a while. Make a cup of tea. There'll be songs, there'll be smiles. You might hear a story. Tell your family, get your friends round for a Stukely Assembly.